anything, Wes.
We're on! Rock and roll!
Honestly, I think I might be thankful that he does. Of course, we probably won't be seeing any shirtless anytime soon.